Today I'm going to show about the digestive system. Okay. Now, first we can see about the parts of the digestive system. Mouth, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, then anus. Then we can see about the function of the part of the anus. The mouth will turn into food particle. Then esophagus will move the food into stomach. Then stomach is a muscular bag. There are some juice. The food turn into nutrition. Then it will take 3 hours. Large intestine. Small intestine. The small intestine. The nutrition will give in here. The small intestine. Then there are some blood vessels. Then the blood will give all the nutrition to the body. Then some waste materials, it will go to large intestine, then will throughout the into the anus. Thank you all.